Hey guys, Fallonite here, and today we're back with another Skyrim. Now, where we last left off is we're heading to the Karth Spire, which leads to Skyhaven Temple. So that's what we're gonna do right now. So this is ominous. Okay, are you... That's not good. He has a human heart. Quick save. Okay. What is this? Is this another one of those patterns?
This looks promising.
These are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. We have the symbol for king and warrior. And of course, the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward.
Okay. So, what's the puzzle?
Yes, let's see. The symbol on the pillar on the left. Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Okay.
Whatever you did, you
won't.
Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Hang on a second. Alright, I guess I fixed it. Oh, wait a minute. I just remembered this room was a trap. Wait, or... Okay. Oh, that's not good. Ah! Quick load then. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna do this and then quick save again.
This looks promising.
Definitely early
Akaviri's.
Okay. Quick save. Now I'm going to tell Lydia to wait, because she's going to get us all killed.
Still here. As you wish, my thane.
Then I'll go back and get you, because I'm sure you can disarm the trap on the other side. Or wait, there's a chain. Alright. So. Alright, come over here. And then I'll get Lydia.
Let's move. We heading out? As you command, my thane.
That was easy. Alright, let's go. What are you talking about, Esbern? Oh, it's cool. Skyhaven Temple. What's in here? Ooh! Leather armor of minor illusion. Okay. Take that. Waning. What was the other thing? I could go without that.
Remarkably well preserved. Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood.
Oh, of course.
Your blood, Dragonborn.
So I gotta, like, cut my hand open or something.
Ancient blades we've heard, we will see what they do.
Seal on the floor.
So, what do I do? Do I... Oh, okay. Don't cut your hand. Come on, just... Like, do your shoulder or something. Alright, let's go. Let's go. This is exciting. Okay. That must be his wall. Okay. So also, apparently there's a sword that helps out with dragons in, around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. That wasn't too hard to find. Imperial sword. Might take that too. Mace etiquette. Blades? Oh, I'm taking all of this. And I'm carrying too much. Oh, this has to be better than... 35, 14, 38, 50. Yes. Now, I gotta put things back, because... Okay, I don't have much. What weighs a lot that I don't need? I guess I really don't need that. And then... That I'm equipped. No, I don't want that. I don't want to put that back in there. Come on, give me that. Wait, did I actually put that armor? Did I? Yeah, okay. No? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put things back in here. Guess I don't need that. Just need to lose 5 more. Guess I could sacrifice one of those. Alright. This armor is awesome. Why am I still using... Here. Let me get... Wait, did I pick up a... Is there a blade sword in there too? Or is there just this? No? Okay. Wait, what's the effects of this fully? I want to know. 20 points of extra damage to dragons. 10 points of shock damage. Okay, cool. I love this. This armor is awesome. Okay, I guess we have to listen to Esbern now.
Look, here is Alderman. This panel goes back to the beginning of time.
Okay.
Alderman and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebel against the dragon overlord.
I'm just gonna look at my armor. Like, you can talk. I'm just gonna...
Alderman's defeat is the centerpiece of the wall. You see, here is falling from the sky. The Nord talks, masters of the voice. Are arrayed against him. Patient. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism.
Okay.
Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin?
Did they?
You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Agnes, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. We'll have to ask the Greybeards for help.
Okay.
I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice.
What do they have against the Greybeards?
If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power.
Huh.
Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains, those that misused their power. There's always a choice. And there's always a risk. But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain.
Motivation speech from Delphine.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Okay.
Here, the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive long swords.
Well, I guess that's where this came from.
Their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. I know the prophecy by heart. Once all Blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world.
Okay.
When the brass tower rocks and time is reshaped, when the thrice blessed fail and the red tower trembles, when the dragonborn ruler loses his throne.
That's an Oblivion thing.
The snow tower lies sundered,
a thing.
Kingless, bleeding. The world eater wakes, and the wheel turns upon the last dragon.
Well, I guess that's what's happening in Skyrim.
Well, I'm gonna look around some more, see what the old Blades left for us.
Yes, yes, that's an excellent
idea. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do that too. I'm gonna go see if there's any loot or something. Oh, what's up here? Oh, that's a door. These are all doors. Oh, there might be something out here. You never know. Okay. Well, nothing seems to be out here, but I think I'm pretty much done for now, aren't I? I mean, what else? Where am I going? Oh, I have to do that. Okay, I figure I can probably do that. I could probably do that now, because the episode hasn't been that long. So, but it looks like we're nearing the end. Because I guess after the shout, I'll be ready to confront Alduin. So we might be close to the end. that? Hello. There you are.
Your training proceeds well, Dragonborn. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
Sounds like a weird father type figure.
The Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us?
No.
Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? What I want is irrelevant. This shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn.
Okay, wow.
No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom.
Okay then.
Dragonborn, wait. Forgive me, I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make.
Oh, really?
No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
Okay. Yeah, what's so bad about it?
It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout.
Oh.
When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. Only Parthunaax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses.
Oh, okay.
He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice. You weren't ready. You still aren't ready. But, thanks to the Blades, you now have questions that only Parthunaax can answer. He surpasses us. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthunaax.
Oh, okay. So I need a shout. So you guys gonna... Oh, I guess I gotta follow you then. I cannot get over this armor. It's awesome. It's a good upgrade from all that other Dragonborn-ish armor. Okay. Just gonna keep following you then. Oh, you guys are gonna go out here? Alright then. So we're gonna go out here. This might be dangerous, but I'll keep my sword sheathed for now. Thank you. Waiting? I get you guys are old, but you're also, like, powerful. Can't you guys just, like, sprint up there with that whirlwind sprint, you know? Even just do this? Is that? Yeah, okay.
The path to Parthunaax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
Okay. Oh. Oh.
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
Okay.
Clear skies will blow away the mist.
Okay. I guess I need to have that up. Oh, wait.
The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
Well, I guess that means it's dangerous. Oh. Well, I guess that's why it's dangerous. So I feel like I'm gonna need, I guess that's why it's dangerous, but. Okay. There's a goat. How does a goat come up here without dying? Okay. I feel like it would have. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Quick save. Oh no. I always hated these things. Okay, we gotta keep moving. Wait a minute. Okay. What does that mean? What does that little thing mean? Really should drink some more stamina. Oh no. Did you just kill a goat? You killed a goat. Oh my. Yeah, take him, Lydia. So I guess I gotta go to the very top now. Where's the path? Do I have to climb the mountain? Is that what I gotta do? There's gotta be a better way to do this. I guess there is. Nope. So far, this is fairly interesting. That didn't work? Or is that just... Oh, that's just regular mist. That's not... Okay, that was a waste. What does that little gray bar mean? I kind of want to know. Is that like durability? Because if that is, then the durability is very weak. Okay, there's some actual... Is that? Yeah. Okay, we're slowly coming up. This might be it. Nope, there's probably more. Because it's not the top. But I think we're headed up there. Yep, because there's a mist gate right there. Alright. Okay, so what's up here? So where... Oh, there's a word wall. I don't know if that did anything or not, but I was just gonna do it anyway. Oh, there's a dragon. There's... That's Parthunaax. Oh.
Parthunaax.
Okay.
Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach, my mountain? They see me as master, Wuth Onik, old and wise. It is true I am old.
Sounds like it.
Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation? Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove.
Okay.
By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin.
Okay.
The word calls you. Go to it.
Wait, what's this?
A gift, Dovahkiin.
Oh! Okay. Oh, that's unsettling.
Show me what you can do. Greet me not as mortal, but as Dova. Ah. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor, mortal. Even for one of Dova's source, dragon blood.
Well, I done did it.
What would you ask of me? Ah, I had
have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dova. No, you seek your weapon against Alduin.
Yes, please. That would help a lot.
Yes, they are very protective of me, Bahlan Fadon. But I do not know the Thum you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me.
So what now?
Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem,
okay.
All in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this, Thum? Yes, Alduin, Zembach, the elder brother, gifted, grasping, and troublesome.
Troublesome is the key word here.
Peace with firstborn. But why? Why must you stop Alduin? True, but Kosteed, prophecy, tells what may be, not what should be.
Very true, very true.
Kosteed Salo Ak, just because you can do a thing does not always mean
okay, he's,
you should.
His teeth are inches from my face, and it's making me nervous.
Do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a plaything of Dez, of fate?
I mean...
If you can see your destiny clearly, your sight is clearer than mine.
Should have picked the other one, I think.
Dahman, remember, Alduin also follows his destiny as he sees it. But I bow before your certainty. In a way, I envy you. The curse of much knowledge is often indecision. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now I will answer your question.
Okay.
Do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monaven, what you name Throat of the World?
Nope.
This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim, Sokrovak Struma, the great mountain of the world. Here, the ancient tongues, the first mortal masters of the voice, brought Alduin to battle and defeated him. Yes and no, Viknus Nikaron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him.
Very true. Good point.
The lords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll.
Oh my.
They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time. Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever, forever lost. Meye. I knew better. Teedbo Amma narrative. Time flows ever onward. One day, he would surface.
All right.
Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when. How to explain in your tongue? The Dove have words for such things that Jor do not. It is an artifact from outside time.
Okay.
It does not exist, but it has always existed. Rahwalam, they are fragments of creation.
Well then.
The Kele, Elder Scrolls as you name them, they have often been used for prophecy. Yes, your prophecy comes from an Elder Scroll.
Well, that explains the last 5 games.
But this is only a small part of their power. Zophar Suryek. Tid Krent. Time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound.
Okay.
With the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragonrend from those who created it.
Oh, okay.
Krosis, no. I know little of what has passed below in the long years I have lived here. You are likely better informed than I. Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way.
Okay. Well, that's about it. I think I'm gonna... Yep. Okay, so... Wait. I have 2 Oh, so I can talk to either one. I'm going to talk to Arngeir. But I'm going to end it here. And because it's probably been long, because his conversation was like 10 minutes. So, yeah, if you like this episode, leave a like and hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next one.